Americans, ye jinemu. Americans, ye sim pumping. Americans, mami benze. What's up, my students, your headmaster here, aka 3 Hiroshima. Booyash! One touch for the polytank head. You know something, I've never told you guys, but the part of me comes from the Ashanti region. My stepfather is Ashanti. That's why I hate fufu. I've eaten fufu literally like 5 times in a week for almost the first 14 years of my life, or first 16 years of my life. So me, I'm down with fufu. Yes, that's my Ashanti side, pure Ashanti. I've stayed in Bijemsu before, I've stayed in Santasi before. And staying in Kumasi for some time, I had a cousin there. They have this Kumerican language, which is an Ashanti patois, where they reverse every word. So that's the Kumerican language, they reverse. So when you are speaking here, Fata Kajaba, Focus, yeah, that's the Kumerican language. They reverse every single word. So a word like adenta, they will call it tahadeng. The meko adenta, komi tahadeng, which is meko adenta. So if you flip it, like DK Bitiso, they will say BK the Sote. Yeah, true. Your mama will be one. Amaha or Amaha Nodge. Nanado, President Nanado will be. President Nanado will be. Then Sipre. Then Sipre. Oda an. That's American language. Hey. Krasini ba ne say, wa mommy Michael Black's number, eh, intro. Siko sine ba. Fekese number, same black, and you're oh, Kumarika, Jinemu, Allah. So, yeah, that's a lot more. So, if you have an expression like this, akwaiti so, dread, manya manya, ama ina dani dani, ama minisukwa brimi, ama mihoshe, machese, menatiate, matiate, chim. How do you say that in Kumerican language? If you're able to say that, then technically you are mad. Fakasoko pa kaja, fakasia, video kapakasa boom.